Without objection.
Thank you, Mr. Speaker. Last year, when President Obama signed into law the so-called stimulus package, we were told it would cost $787 billion and that it would create 33,000 Kansas jobs. Unfortunately, the facts paint a different picture. Since the stimulus became law, the cost has increased to $862 billion, and over 47,000 Kansans have lost jobs. The saying rings true: making promises builds hope, keeping promises builds trust. That's why I will keep my promise to Kansans by supporting a no-cost jobs plan to put Kansans back to work, keeping taxes low for small businesses, increasing international markets for American products, practicing fiscal restraint, and restoring confidence in the federal government. Kansans need jobs, not more broken promises. I yield back.
Gentlelady's time has expired. For what purpose, gentlemen?